Hello and welcome back to another episode of Mitchey Games. We are playing Firewatch, about to start episode 2.
La-di-da-di-fucking-da.
Yes, I have successfully taken over his YouTube channel. Bwa-ha-ha-ha-ha.
This is what happens when you have girlfriends, people. Stay single, my friends.
Really? Really? Yes. So first, I'm not a good enough gamer.
Hey, you said you liked it, so
I do. I really do.
I'm kind of glad, so that's...
Yeah, definitely. Definitely. I'm also kind of loving on this apple.
Yes, she's eating a delicious Granny Smith. Waiting for the snarky comment and snuck in it. Okay, so we gotta go so tell some kids to shut the fuck up and stop shooting fireworks.
Mm-hmm.
So. Okay, out the door we go.
Mm-hmm.
So there's the tower. There's the fireworks.
Good job there, Captain Obvious, for the win.
I know. So we need to go to the box and get the rope.
Want some apple?
Nah, I'm good.
It's an apple, though.
I know.
Hater.
So the box.
Is that giant glowing red thing?
Oh, no, that's us.
Is there any... Oh, right button. Or left mouse button.
306. So we need to go slightly to the left here, it looks like. So, we need to go, like, that way.
Little more. Little bit... There. Look at the... Let's look at the map now. Pull up that map again. Zoom in. Or we just don't know where we're going. Okay.
So, thoroughfare trailhead. That's where the tower is, which was that way. Mm-hmm. So we need to go this way.
Yep. I think. Follow that trail.
Looks like it.
I don't mean to be all like crunch, 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 but...
Crunch.
Yes. We need to go left more.
Oh, we're way off.
Mm-hmm. That's right.
Okay, there we go. So we need to go this way.
Look at the map.
Give it a second here.
Even more off.
No, we're right. We just need to go straight.
All right.
Because we're experienced hikers.
Sure. We'll go with that.
I call shenanigans, but we'll go with it.
I did used to do a lot of hiking way back when.
Oh, really?
I did, with my dad.
I am not a nature lover.
Oh, I grew up, like, in nature. I also did a lot of falling.
I think this is a trail.
There we go. It is.
I think we just kind of... Yeah, there was some sort of trail, I think. Mm-hmm. I don't know where it was.
I got this. Release.
So are there a lot of these out in the woods?
Yeah.
We got them all over the Shoshone. Saved us a lot of back and forth from the trailhead. Don't take all the good stuff.
Yeah, all right.
Oh. One.
1, 2, 3, 4. There you go.
Yay. And just leave the pedal on there. Copy the information.
Mm-hmm.
So the map's updated.
Q.
Hey man, could take it so I locked this up his lookout and put some stuff in a box. Find one of those bars you liked. Hiking to the park, but let's get fucked while I'm back. So there's that. We'll hold on to that for some reason. Old rope. Take that.
Take the bar.
Okay, hold on. Let's finish the animations. We'll eat it.
Oh, and it has almonds. Lovely.
Yeah, something that, yeah, you might not be okay with.
Mm-mm. I don't like nuts.
Yeah, no, you don't. Okay. So we're right there. Medicine mm-hmm. wheel's there. Where are the fireworks again?
All right, where on there is the one chick's lookout?
It was that way.
So they're over this way.
No, it'd be E. So they're that probably way. By the river.
Probably.
So we need to go northish. Okay.
North northeast. Yeah, we're going the right way.
No, we're not.
We need to go right. Oh, no, we're not. Right a little more. That way.
Oh, here we go. Jonesy Lake is actually that way. So we actually need to go that way because I think it's at the lake.
Yeah. All right,
so,
sure.
So where should we go in that way? See, this is why I'm not a good hiker. I would totally get butt-fucked lost.
Well, if you'd give me the controls, we wouldn't be having a problem.
We all know this discussion that ends in the guy will never ask for directions, even though he might totally be fucking lost.
Pretty much.
Yeah. Oh, we can jog. What the fuck?
Good job there.
Hey, that's something new I just learned.
You might want to double check the map to make sure you're not going the wrong way.
Oh, we're going the right way.
All right.
Because Jonesy likes that way, and that's where we're going. See?
You sure?
Da-da. Yeah, we're going the right way. Because we need the rope. Where's the hook?
There it is.
But, see? There's the fireworks.
Oh, yep. Space bar. Space bar.
Nope. The S button.
Whatever. There well, go me.
That would be you.
That was. Totally. Let me choke on my apple quick.
Hey.
What the hell's wrong with you?
My rope snapped coming down the shale slide.
You didn't break anything, did you?
No, I think I'll make it.
Well, be careful for Christ's sake.
Okay, so. Yep, keep going to trail. Yeah. You do the. Okay, so we can't go down this way.
Well, you don't have a rope anymore.
Yeah, because it broke.
Good job there. It's all your fault.
You're the one that's.
I'm what?
You're the one that's breaking things.
Nope, we're done. We're done. Does this go in the garbage? That garbage?
Oh, I thought you were talking about something else, but no.
I'm holding an apple core. Pointing with the apple core to the garbage.
I thought you were talking about me being garbage, but okay.
Do you want the apple core? Because I mean,
no.
Okay.
No, throw it in the garbage.
All right. Hold that. Sorry, I don't mean to like smack you. Actually, I kind of do. I'm enjoying this a little bit.
I left half a bottle of whiskey. Decent stuff.
Ooh.
Down at the lake.
Hold on. Whiskey, take it.
You want me to take the whiskey?
Take the whiskey. You need some fun.
Oh, shit. Ferret or Irish.
Ooh. Single malt whiskey.
Rotate. That's the back of your hand.
Distilled in Ireland. We're gonna hold on to that.
Oh, you gotta put it back.
Nope. Stomp that out.
Ooh, backpacks.
Interesting.
They left their packs tied up here.
Don't fuck with them. The last thing we need is some hikers filing a report about harassment.
Ooh, hold on. There's some beer cans over there. Stop with the bad walking. Oh, we're not drunk.
Yet.
Finding a bunch of empty beer cans. They threw them all over hell.
Are you fucking serious?
Yeah, sure am.
I would like to retract my statement about knuckle sandwiches. Feet away.
Aw. So, hey, we get permission
to knuckle. Oh, it's a butterfly.
Permission to knuckle the shits out of them.
Yep. Ooh, what's that red stuff up there? Pick up.
Found the fireworks. They didn't
even try
to hide them.
Well, confiscate them.
Magic missile, something steel, and a screaming wife. The bam bam bam.
Hmm. I like the sound of one of those. Two pairs of clothes.
Left their clothes out to dry. It looks like two people. What if they're naked?
Won't that be exciting? Look, they're obviously still there, so tell them off and then head back.
Uh-oh.
I found a bra.
A nudie pyromaniac. Remain professional.
We found them.
I found them in the lake.
Skinny dipping.
Yeah.
Is that a guy over there? Oh boy. Enjoy dealing with that.
Cool stereo.
Whoa, hey, put that down. Seriously, it was expensive.
Fucking cool it with the fireworks.
I wasn't done.
I know you guys are setting up bottle rockets out here, okay?
How? Because you're hiding in the bushes, flying on us. Give him a break, Lily. He probably hasn't seen boobs in 20 years.
Ha!
Why do guys think it's all right to just stare at girls?
Can you go out there?
Huh.
Yes.
No, you took all the shit?
Yes.
No, I don't know anything about... You don't know anything about me.
Where'd they go?
I don't know. Alright, we gotta make our way back.
Hey, that go okay?
It's done.
I wasn't done.
Oh, sorry.
Alright, I'm gonna take over the movie.
No.
Well, you can't release what I want you to.
Mm-hmm.
It's always way too soon.
You're always way too soon.
Please, I wish. I'm gonna make you walk funny now. Yeah. Oh my goodness, that came out wrong too.
Shit. Stop.
No, I'm not going to. Nope.
My game, my money I spent. Bam. Shut down.
That was kind of harsh.
Sorry.
Report Meadow.
What?
Report Meadow.
A big rock outcropping down here near the lake. It's really something.
How do I get back? Let go.
Camping. There used to be a group of guys who would boulder out there a couple times a year.
Hey, I'm back near that big rock outcropping, but not sure how to get back.
I'd head west, back towards the lake, and then turn north towards the canyon.
So west.
Which, the way we're going.
That would be east. So I'm assuming go. I don't know. I think we're going the right direction, right?
Yeah, we are.
Okay, we'll just go with it.
Yep.
Oh, so we have to go this way. Okay, hold on.
Oh my goodness, give me the controls. Give me, drop.
We're looking. Jeez.
We want to go, pull it up. All right, we want to, meh.
She said west, then.
North.
Oh, so we want to go with Thunder Ridge Canyon. Yeah. Up and around. Okay, that's what we're supposed to do. But yeah. Okay. We need to go this way.
Oh, look to the left. It's there. Come.
Yes.
Reply. There you go.
What the hell?
I'm doing a crossword and I figured out the theme. It's homonyms. Oh. Pears. The clue was couples peeling fruit. Anyway, hope you're having a good afternoon.
Thanks.
Okay, where am I supposed to go?
I don't know. You're moving so fast. Look at the map.
Oh, okay, we're going the right direction. So we need to go over this.
Yes.
Hold on.
Yep.
No, we're going back the other direction now.
We want to go this way, though, because we need to go up and around.
Okay, up and around. Okay.
That way.
Okay. That's where we goofed up.
Yep.
Sometimes this game's not as, like, super linear about stuff. Yeah, I don't know why.
Have you played this before then?
Well, I've watched some videos on it. There we go. Haloop and a bloop. I got the space bar. Hey, you got like half the other controls. I should at least get this.
I have the left and right arrow key. Thank you. And the up and down arrow key. That's it, though. And that's not even how you move. It's just how you select.
I have a bit of a confession to make.
Uh-oh. Confession time.
Let go. All right. Give me the shift.
Okay.
I've
given you way too much power.
Yes.
This has been a mistake. Stop pulling the shift now.
Oh, great. I hate thunder.
Okay, you can shift now.
Hey, I heard some thunder.
Yeah, I've got eyes on a storm out to the north.
Well, that's bad, right? Because of the lightning?
It just means we'll be busy. Hurry home and try not to get hit by lightning.
I got hit by lightning when I was 9 years old, so I'm safe. It's not
going
to strike twice and all that.
Well, there was an old lookout named Roy Sullivan who got hit by lightning 7 times.
I don't like the sound of that.
Yeah, well, if it makes you feel any better, it wasn't what killed him.
What killed him?
Suicide. Would you believe?
Hmm. Ooh, another catch. So.
1, 2.
Okay. Ah! Got it. There we go.
You're welcome.
All right, so let's copy the information. Get in our trail.
What's the defend thing? Ooh, horn.
You can talk about it.
There's a horn or an antler or whatever.
Well, antlers are made of bone, and horns are made of the same stuff as your fingernails.
I guess this is a bone.
Antler. A ranger must have found it this spring.
Huh. All right, dude. Well, let's drop it. Cause we can't. Flashlight.
Ah.
Sweet.
Yeah, we have a flashlight now. So we have to go to the right. So we gotta go through the cave. Yes. I know. We'll get it done soon here. So flashlight time. Da 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 da.
Oh, wait.
Hello. What's in this cave down here?
In Thunder Canyon?
Thunder Canyon?
Hey, I didn't name it. But in the cave, I don't know, rocks. NFS tells people not to go too far in there. It's pretty dangerous.
So,
probably that way.
So I say, fuck it. You're a grown man. You can go where you want.
Yay, grown men.
I used to go caving with someone back in Colorado. She loved it. Might be great to explore it sometime this summer.
Well, that could be fun. Obviously, be very careful.
We gotta be careful, don't we?
It doesn't seem that dangerous. Whoa, whoa. Ah, no!
Henry!
Seriously, it's completely fine in here.
God damn it.
Okay, hold on.
This cave is gated off.
It's to stop spelunkers from dying without getting the keys from the Forest Service office first.
Makes sense.
Although, Debbie says she lost them like 3 years ago, so maybe its mysteries are locked away for good.
Ah, damn.
Yeah, but maybe you can find another one to get your caving kicks in.
Oh, this one's so close to home and convenient, though.
Aw, sorry, Hank.
Right, we don't need a flashlight. Oh, report.
There's some guy out here.
Some guy? Wait, he's looking at you? Is he doing anything else?
I don't think so.
Henry, there's something something someone should have told you about this area.
What is it?
It's outside.
Come on.
The whole thing. And people come and go as they please. It's madness.
Yeah, okay. I get it.
Look, bumping into someone in the middle of nowhere is part of the fun.
Okay, so we can't go that way. So we have to go down.
Or, there you
this
go.
This way. Path.
There you go.
Hey, I investigate.
Mm-hmm. You are the smarticle.
I am the smarticles.
You are so smart.
I am so smarts.
S-M-R-T. I mean, S-M-A-R-T.
No. Ready? 1, 2. Come on, that was your turn.
Oh,
making
wow.
You do the work.
You gave me control of the space bar. Really, that was like nothing.
I know. It's called an action-adventure thing. It's not called RPG 101.
Fine.
Dink.
Pew, pew.
Uh-oh, we gotta climb. Okay, you don't need to hit it every time.
I'm going to hit it every time.
We got it.
Because I hit it every time.
Okay. Okay, we got it.
Because I hit it every time.
You know, you think that joke would get old.
But it doesn't.
No. It just gets a little more annoying, a little less funny, but it does get old. Alright, alright, alright. Jeez. That's a gamer. That just drives me nuts. Unnecessary clicks.
It bugs you?
Yes, a lot. It does.
A lot?
Ah. Trail closed.
And that would be me.
Breaking the shit out of it. Damn it. Okay. You can talk about it.
Well, that trail isn't closed anymore.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I took care of the blocked path. It was backbreaking, but, you know, anything for the service.
Well, thank you.
Anytime.
Oh. This is the wood sign.
I don't think there's any fictional character I hate more than Forrest Burns.
Hey, as an employee of the Forest Service, that is treason.
Yeah, well, he really freaked me out as a kid.
He inspired me to spend the bulk of my 30s keeping the wilderness safe.
A shrink would have a field day with you.
Ooh, use that house.
So it's just the outhouse then, in terms of going to the bathroom?
You're a man, Henry. You can go wherever you want. Well,
yay.
At least. And full disclosure, I pee wherever I want as well.
Good
that
for you.
That is awesome.
What?
What can I do for you?
Well, my typewriter is on the ground outside of my tower.
You write?
Yeah. Look, the wind? No. How the hell?
You should get inside.
Fuck me.
Okay.
Okay.
Someone broke in.
They what?
They wrecked the place. Threw my typewriter out the window. Motherfucker.
Holy shit. I'll let the Forest Service know what happened.
That's your photo. Yeah, broken glass.
See, what else do they do?
Okay, I put in a call.
What can they do about it? Will they catch whoever did it?
This is the Forest Service, Henry. They're not exactly Hawaii 5-0. Do you have any idea who would have done this?
I don't know. Who's out here?
I mean, I don't know either. I've never had a lookout be a target for violence.
Great.
I can't believe someone would do this. I mean, I worry about bears and fires, and that's about it. And now I've got to worry about who knows what out there.
Yeah.
Okay, in the morning I'm going to call my friend Patty, who works the desk down in Cody. They keep a list of everyone who's officially been in and out of the trailhead since, I don't know, forever, and see if we can get a list of names. We won't get much, but at least if anything else happens, we can refer to it and see if anything comes up.
Thanks.
It's something.
Safe out here.
Just point me to the Forest Service weapons cache and I'll feel safer than the Pope in his little car.
Yeah, someone made the choice years ago that leaving people with infinite amounts of alone time and a gun was kind of a bad idea.
That's horrible.
I'll see what I can do.
Day two.
And we're gonna call it a day.
Call it time. So
call it. Yep.
Yeah. But
if you liked what you see, please subscribe. Check out some more of our videos. Oh. Remember to like us on Facebook. Follow us on Twitter.
Hey, wake up.
As always, guys, keep on gaming, keep on having fun, and let's play. Bada bing, bada boom.
No. No, that is not your catchphrase. That's not your catchphrase. Catchphrase.
Catchphrase.